Hi children, on the occasion of Gandhi Jayanti, we have one competition. I think everybody will participate and as well as you will enjoy. You know already Gandhiji's three monkeys. One monkey closing the eye, one monkey closing the ears, and another one is closing the mouth. So on base of that, Pidilite company conducting one competition, which is called Monkey Back Tag. So today we are going to prepare tags, back tags, small size, like a kitchen size tags we have to prepare. So I will teach you how to prepare that one. I am using some color papers. See, yellow, orange, red, blue, purple and black. These color papers you have to use. If you have foam papers, foam sheets, that is far better. If you won't have foam sheet, then you can use this color paper, thick color paper. With this, I will teach you how to make a monkey bag tags, right? So for this, today is the last day. Now you watch the video and whatever materials you have at home, with that, you have to prepare the bag tag. And today itself you have to post to this given number, right children? So you won't have time, today only you have to post. So immediately within 2 days we will announce the result also, who will get the prize. And this competition is open for class 1 to 10, anybody can participate, right? Shall we start now? Okay, so first of all, we will take yellow paper and here we will make monkey face hair part. See, this is the first part which we are going to make. So you have to draw one curve line top side. Here you have to draw monkey hair. See, this is the monkey hair. Here you have to draw big ears both side, and this side you have to bring like this curve shape. See, this is the outer shape of the monkey. Okay children, now first you have to draw this shape and after that you have to cut. So before cutting, we need three monkey, no? So we will take three papers. For example, we will take orange, yellow and blue, these three papers. So at a time we will cut all the three papers. Remove this part. Hold along with this, very easy. At a time you can cut all the three papers. See. Yes. Now see, we got three papers, three monkey faces outlines. How to draw inner part? So first you take one part and you have to draw outline. This is the outline. Now inside of this you have to draw monkey face. See how it will come. You have to draw from here like this. From here you have to draw cheeks. And you continue this part from here. Like that, here also you have to draw the cheeks. Okay children, this is the second part which we have to cut. Now don't forget these steps. Now you cut this part and again this time for this yellow we have to use orange paper and again you have to cut at a time this inner part. So now you see we have different parts, face parts. You have to paste here like this and this one for here. At a time we are making all body parts for at a time three monkeys. Keep all three and you have to fold from center. See, fold. So you will get red two pieces, yellow two pieces and orange two pieces here. For this you have to cut at a time. I will cut the shape. Before cutting you have to measure how much size mouth you want from here to here. Okay, now first you have to cut U shape cut like this U shape, and then start cutting like this. Looking nice? Slowly it's appearing. So you have to take white paper. We need 4 eyes. So you have to fold the paper in 4 equal parts, and then you have to cut in a egg shape. Okay, so this is the eyes place. Okay, now looking nice. For this monkey we will make the spats. See, so you measure the size. So first you have to fold from center, then one side you have to cut circular shape, and here you put like this curve. Same way here also you have to run, complete the circle and small curve. So this monkey is wearing the spats. Okay, so this is the basic shapes. Now we will paste all these things. For that you have to use Fevicol A+ or MR, you can use this one. Okay, and with this one by one you have to paste. For example, right, so this is the one monkey we completed pasting part. Okay, so now our monkey's pasting work is over. Let them dry for few seconds. You have to draw outline, use black marker or black sketch pen also. Okay, you have to draw outline like this. Very simple, children. Here downside you draw eyes. See, looking very funny. Eyebrows, simple way. And here you have to draw nose. Wow, fine. Now your monkey is ready. Here you can draw little bit outline like this. One monkey is ready. Now for second, like that, this monkey also. Now here 3 monkey faces we made. Have to make like this placard. So you have to take ear size blue paper. You have to keep it here near ears. And with pencil you have to draw. Here you have to put earphones. So you have to listen good things. Holding placard, this monkey is holding placard. Speak. Good. This is one wonderful craft work which we made. All of you draw, prepare like this. Material, you can use any material. This is a concept. Listen good, see good, speak good. Okay, you have to arrange like this, and downside in this area you have to write your name. For example, I'm writing my name, class, like this, and send to me to this WhatsApp number. So all the best, do well, and last date for submission is today itself. Today evening by 7 p.m. you have to send your artwork to me. All the best, children.